making hits with Lakeith. Good grief, grief.
What's that on with you, man?
What's up?
Man, introduce yourself to the Cutlass world, man.
Big Jerry, man. Got my nephew, 87 Cutlass. He couldn't be up, so I'm doing an interview for him.
Yeah. Man, clean car, man. I appreciate you not passing up the opportunity to get the car on the channel or whatever. I know you're the uncle. You know a lot about the car, so you better walk us through the car, what been done and what upgrades coming and all, because, you know what I'm saying, that's your nephew, so you know what's going on. So what made him go with the gold Dayton's? I know he had the chrome 22-inch Dayton's on it first. What made him go with the gold?
Gold, like, shit. He wanted to go gold, we were talking about it, so went on to sold the chrome, something to go get the gold for him.
Right.
He did get the gold, and got all the gold on the hood and stuff.
Yeah, so where did he get the gold Dayton's from?
Signature Rash.
Yeah, and how long they took to come in? Was it a quick?
At the time, I think it took like 3 weeks.
Oh yeah, that wasn't bad, shit. Everything bagged up now. You ain't gonna get them that fast no more, huh?
Yeah, no, you ain't gonna get them fast no more like that.
So I know this your nephew car, man. I know you have a big influence on him as far as like what he did with the car, like, but what was the original color on this car?
The original color was like a silver light color.
Right.
And he sprayed it light blue and changed it up and went candy.
And how long has paint been on this car?
7 years.
Oh, that ain't bad, 7 years.
Yeah.
Do you know the actual color of this candy? Or?
It's like a, I think it's like purple. It's
yeah.
Like it's like supposed to be like a blue and a purple together.
Yeah.
That's the only thing you know what I
mean. Oh yeah, man, everything clean. Who did the roof in it?
Tops. Tops and them did the roof.
Yeah. Man, there's been a car floating around Baton Rouge for a minute. Everybody want to see the owner, but got the car, man.
Yeah.
And that's the only thing that really matter. We getting the car and we making the content, pulling them out. And I appreciate you letting me get this exclusive little access to it. You don't mind me getting a walk around, huh? You don't mind me getting a look at the inside, huh?
Yeah,
oh yeah. Yeah, everything original in it. Oh yeah. Clean OG, huh? You don't mind me getting a look up under the hood, huh? Oh, that blue stick. Oh yeah.
All original.
All original. So who did the gold accents on it? Like all the emblems and stuff.
Dude, gold man, he did everything.
Right.
Crazy, fuck this game like I'm the crazy gator. Sing on your motherfucking way, you come back. would get on right on the alley. I'll get you one of the fifth. You really wanna get at me? I'm standing on the motherfucking corner, you hear? Me never think it's starting coke until the morning, you hear? They saying shit, well, with no love, we'll turn them down, you hear? It's been a motherfucking hustle, stop it, dummy, you hear? R.I.P. to be love, been as quick as you did. Say down the way, you see, I just tell them I love you, you hear? Tell that boy I shot behind you, it's still fucking you, hear? What's up, touch? I need the best, I tell you again. Say, what you doing?
One time, me, you, and Darius was really the only ones really rocking the 22s at one time.
Yeah.
You had them on the cut, dog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bald heads, no top, no rocker pound on that. I like mine like that. Not a, like, I don't even, people like, man, you gonna put a top on it? I be like, nah, I'm good. Yeah. I don't even be wanting the top. Then see the top. It ain't that I don't like it. The top get to bringing all that rust and all that. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how you can prevent all that though.
Yeah. Can't like I'ma leave it like that. Can't with the top. I need the top.
Right. So, how long your nephew had the car?
Yeah, the car like 8 years,
huh?
Yeah. You don't never drive it, like, keep it put up.
Yeah, and how long you say this color been on it, though? I know the color.
The color been on it about 7 years, man.
Yeah. And he young, too, so he had this. He jumped in the game early, huh?
Yeah, first old school. First one.
He really get that from growing up around y'all and all that, and
yeah.
He just had to have one.
Yeah.
So how many old schools you at?
Shit, I done had three Cutlasses in my Capri. All together like old schools.
Yeah. Ain't nothing like it though. Like, you see, like a pretty day like this. See, at first this morning it was cold, but like I used to be a strong believer, man. The old school's only really for the summertime, but now.
Yeah.
No, them are year round now.
Yeah, like, year round. Especially, you know.
That's why you gotta have it right, cause different, that change of the like climates and stuff, like you gotta have it right, man.
Yeah.
Because different weather and stuff like that, it'll have your tires low and yeah. I'm talking about it won't start and all that, so like, I be feeling like, man, you just gotta have it all right.
Shoot, shoot.
Boy, everywhere you go, you see colors around Baton Rouge, boy. Yeah, that's what I be telling people, man. I'm talking about you see regular ones, good ones, clean ones, high ones, OG ones. I'm talking about, man.
Yeah. Evil one, man.
And a lot of people like, now like, man, I'm tired of Cutlass, but like, I don't think I ever get tired of it.
No, I don't know you're tired of Cutlass.
Yeah, you see them all the time. We grew up watching them.
Yeah.
Like, man, they don't never die down.
That was my Cutlass was my first
color.
Right.
Yeah. You would think it died down since everybody gets, man, they just come back harder. Just like you think people like, man, I been. Sometimes I run across people, they be like, you the dude over the Cutlass page. Man, I been did that Cutlass shit, man. And this and that, like, I be like, what you want me to say? I still like it.
Yeah.
Like, you'll be back. I be feeling like you gonna be back sooner or later.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, I see shit probably, you know. It might be this year. I might jump and get me another.
Yeah.
I might jump and get me another. I said I wasn't gonna do it no more, but I'm gonna do it one time.
Boy, it's hard to leave him alone. Like,
yeah.
Even if I go to another car, I'm gonna keep me a Cutlass in the clutch somewhere.
Yeah.
Like, you can't just get rid of them like that. Well, if you was a true Cutlass lover, and then some people don't do it because they like them. Some people do it because they feel like they want to sell something or flip something real quick and sell it because that's the culture. Everybody love it or whatever.
Yeah.
but you can't really just bank it off like, man, I done been dead, dead. Like, some people be like, I done did it because this game, man. I'm on the other stuff. But, mm-hmm. Man, you must ain't do it right if you don't like it like that.
Yeah. Every time I get in dad's car, cousin cars, you know, all yeah. the guys, all everybody, you know, had a Cutlass on this by the style. Yeah. Man, make me want another one.
Uh-huh.
Man, make me want another one. I said, I'm gonna give me another one.
Even if you get you one and keep it all original just to have something, you get that feeling you just want to ride at one. Yeah. It ain't gotta be all the way, you ain't gotta have all that money in it.
So yeah.
A lot of people be feeling like, man, y'all putting too much money in them old cars. You gotta make it fit you. Like, I feel like I'm gonna do what it do to, for me to be happy. So, mm-hmm. like, what I put in my car, I don't expect nobody else to put in their car. You know what I'm saying?
I fix the car just for me. It ain't for this person or that person.
Right.
That's for me. That's what I love. Me, I'm just, on the colors, I'm a fan of Dayton. I like Dayton.
Yeah.
I know if I give me another color, I'm going back to 22.
Yeah, gold or chrome or what?
Like this time, gold this
time. Yeah. See, Darius was talking about, man, I'm gonna do some forges or something. I feel like he should keep it like that. I like this car like this, really.
Yeah.
Like, it don't need him. Nothing else done to it. He say he gonna respray it, though.
Yeah. I told him, I said, once he respray it, I'm gonna change it up.
Nah, I'll come back with the same thing.
Yeah, come back with the same thing.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Yeah, that's it.
Because you'll do something. Sometimes you can make upgrades and everybody love it and you be good, you straight. But sometimes you could remix something and people be like, man, that must always been clean like it was.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So
that's how some people think. You can't be worried about what other people think.
Nah, that's all for you. You gotta look at this car every day.
Yeah, that's it. You gotta look at it every day, not you.
But I don't think, like, if he gets some all gold forged, I don't think it'll hurt the car though.
It's nah,
still give it the same vibe. But,
yeah, it wouldn't hurt the car.
But I don't think it's gonna take it to another level because it's already on the level where that yeah, is already.
Car, this car by itself, this car, I'm talking about a whole nother level by itself. Like, I told him I wouldn't change it if I leave it like I had
here. Yeah, like. Like, you gonna spend that extra money on forge, all gold forge. It's gonna be a lot of extra money or whatever, but
yeah.
it ain't gonna take it to the next level. It's gonna still have that same look. It's gonna still be like, everybody gonna still say, oh man, that's a clean car. Like, it ain't gonna be like, man, that's what it needed. Like, you never know. You gotta see it though.
Mm-hmm.
But that's a big risk you take on spending, dropping that money like that.
Yeah.
On the forge, that's a lot of money to really just take a chance for it don't really boost the car.
Mm-hmm.
He been riding years like this, and I think it's good.
Let me bring it out, shoot. Turn his.
Yeah. But sometimes you can overdo it. You can overdo it, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, pull your car out too much. Yeah, but man, sometimes you go overdo it where you be like, man, I'm tired of seeing this car. Like, your car could be the cleanest car, but if everybody has seen it 7 days a week, yeah. all through the week, sometimes it's good to pull it out because, like, you can ride it and it, once it sit up, it start having problems and stuff. But, like, sometimes it's a such thing as pulling your car out too much.
Yeah. You gotta clean your car, you ride it every day, you can't be no everyday car.
And then sometimes people be more looking forward to seeing your car because they barely see it.
Yeah.
So they be begging you to pull out, man, pull that car out, man.
Yeah.
You be like, yeah.
I'm gonna pull it out.
So he doing it, that's how his car lasted in the game long as it been because like people don't see it on an everyday basis. Imagine seeing the car every time you go down Plank Road, you see that car. You like that
you
car
tired of
yeah,
it.
I seen it, but it's clean, but I'm tired of seeing it. You know what I mean?
Keep it put up. Don't be in it all the time.
Yeah, you be amazed. I'm a, every time you see it come out, like, I done seen the car so many times, I'm still, when it came out today, I'm like, yeah, that thing's still clean.
Yeah,
but like, man, as far as my channel, that's what the G-Ride part all be about, man. Good vibes and vibing and stuff like that. It don't really matter. It's about the car, it's the car culture, but I give you a little flavor of how we is, like, behind the camera and, man, get to talking and getting to know each other. Man, it's all a culture, man. We be trying to link up and ride, and you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to build something, and then I'm getting a lot of good response off the internet as far as, like, what we doing.
Yeah.
And I'm kind of trying to build and eventually we'll be doing car shows and all kind of stuff. And then, like, think about it now, the car shows now, it all be the cars that you done seen and all that. I want to be able to build a brand where when I do a car show, you see somebody from Tennessee or see one of them cars from Miami you ain't never seen. People putting their shit on the trailer and bringing it down here. And that'll add something more to the culture than what it is, because, like, it'll give you different ideas of, oh, man, I seen that car in person. That car really is clean. Like that's what I'm really building this brand for, to take it to the next level where people can start tuning in. If I throw a car show, they all come from everywhere, you know what I'm saying? And then, like, my comments and stuff, it'd be a lot of people talking from Detroit, fucking Tennessee, all kind of places. So, like, I'm just keep going, keep building. And like I say, I appreciate y'all messing with me, letting me get this footage or whatever. Like, a lot of people don't have to let me record their cars and put them on the internet, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I be grateful for.
Anytime, shit, you know I'm here.
Yeah, and I always get good reactions and stuff. Like, man, from people like that, that will kind of surprise me, like, how people react to the footage and stuff that I posted. After I record it and I go through it and I edit it and all that, it be seeming like okay, but, man, the people hype it up more. Like, when they see it on it, be like, man, good footage, keep it coming. And that's what I be like, and I be like, oh, yeah, I'm doing something, so I got to keep it coming, man. Man, I sure appreciate you, man, having me. Man, Darius, you got a clean car, man. Quit underestimating. He always underestimating. I got this going on, man. A car gonna have a flaw, man. Like,
you right? Old school is not perfect.
Yeah, man.
Not perfect.
And I sure appreciate you letting your own give me the little G-Ride and do the whole interview, man. And I appreciate it, man. Everybody who watching, subscribe, like, share, and comment, man. Tell me what you want to see next, man. Give me ideas. Keep giving me that good feedback like y'all doing. I appreciate it. The negative and the positive, man. Whatever you got to say, say it in the comments, man. It don't bother me, man. And thank you.
Oh, yeah.
And it is for sale, man. What you'll be asking for?
Right at 20. Go right left.
Yeah, how much you say?
20.
And it's firm, huh?
Firm.
Yeah, so how they can contact the owner?
Garrick_19.
Oh, yeah. Y'all get at it, man. It is for sale. Clean car, man.
Thank you.
Everything. As is. Man, let them know, man. What's your Instagram, man?
Oh, Darius_19.
And it is for sale. Yeah. 20K firm, huh?
Yeah, no low balling.
No low balling. This coming from the owner right here, man. Y'all get at him. Instagram, Darius_19. Hit him up.